Today we have a dog that is in very, very bad condition, as you can see. We don't know if it is a boy or a girl, because we cannot see. And my friend is here to help me. And we are going to start right away with a 10 blade. I want to clear around his head first. So that we can put a muzzle if needed. And the reason why I didn't let him sniff the clipper and pet me the clipper is because I already did it before the video, so I don't have to do it now. He seems very calm. Hopefully he'll stay that way. Actually, he was found by my friend that I talked about. She has about 20 dogs she takes care of. Probably more than 20. So I'm going to put her PayPal link in the description of this video and in the comment too. So if you want to help her out, you can. I'm going to put her Facebook profile too, so you can see posts that she makes about dogs she takes care of. It's all on public. Thank you. Okay, I want to pluck the hair from his ears while he's behaving. We're going to take him to the vet later to see if he has a microchip and to do all the tests. Okay, just in case, I'm going to put this on. Okay, now we are safe. As you can see, he can breathe normally, he can gasp. I'm going to change the blade, also 10 blade, and continue with the body. You can see this is a very big piece of matted hair, it probably hurts. Okay, so we freed his tail almost. Looks like, yeah, it's a girl. This is a girl. You can see she's matted from head to tail, everything is matted. I oiled the blades pretty fine before using them, and that's why they don't get warm that fast. Yeah, it is definitely a girl. Thank you. change the blade. I'm going to use a spray that cools it and lubricates it and disinfects the blade. We are going to start from this side now. Okay. I'm going to lift her so I can do her back leg. Ti joj prednji del. Okay, we're finishing the first shavedown before the bad shavedown. And we're going to give her a bad then. And after that, we're going to dry her and shave the body again, make it all nice and even. And this groom, it's going pretty easy. Hopefully it will stay that way. We think that she is an older dog. We haven't looked at her teeth yet, but we will see. Okay. Okay, this is more than enough for the before the bath. Just want to check her nails. They are a little bit long. There's no need to make them much shorter, just a little bit, just tips. Okay, I want to do her paw pads. Because she's behaving very, very nice. So I'm going to take the 30 blade. Okay, I'm going to take the 40 blade because the hair on her paw pads is so matted. I have to take a short blade to get under those mats. Yeah, I oiled it too much. When this hair gets matted, it can be very painful for the dog. Okay, we're going to give her a little break and clean this table. We're going to take the trash out, clean the blades, and then we're going to give her a bath and the second shave done. She's going to be a great dog. I'm going to give her a bath now. Thank you. I'm going to apply the shampoo now. I'm going to shampoo her 2 times. She's a great dog, she's behaving super nicely. Even though, who knows when was the last time she had a bath and a haircut. We have to rinse her coat pretty good before we apply the dog conditioner. And now the dog conditioner. Going to make her coat smelly and soft. This dog conditioner is very, very easy to rinse. It is Chris Christensen Smart Rinse Hydrating Blend is the type. Yeah, this is my girlfriend's apron, that's why it's pink. I know that I say that in every of my videos. Okay. Squeeze the water from her coat. Too old. malo.
Sve.
Okay, so she's all washed and dry. Just want to make sure that her ears are clean. As you can see, we cleaned the table. I don't know if you could see, but at one moment she bit my stomach and my friend is laughing, which is not nice, but it was kind of funny. You can see how my t-shirt looks. Okay, so the ears are done and I'm going to take the scissors. To do her anchor pose. Okay, I'm going to take a brush. Brush this matted hair out. Thank you. Okay. I'm going to try to use an 8.5 on her. Even though I shave her with a 10. Sometimes after a bath, you can fluff out and you can make it even with an 8.5. Sada sedam na kantu. Okay, I'm going to start from her back legs. I'm not going to shave her sanitary area completely like I normally do because I don't know if she's going to be itchy. Just a little bit here. Okay, I'm going to do her neck and chest. We're going to do her head now. I'm going to start with her ears. Also an 8.5 blade. This inside part. Going to use the scissors for the end of the ear. Okay, and on the top of her head I'm going to use a fire blade. Okay. She's all done. Yeah, she's done. I prepared this lovely color for her. Okay. I want to do a photo session. And we are done. She does not seem to be hungry. We're going to take her to the vet now to do the blood test and everything, and I'll keep you posted about how she's doing. Thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you for supporting my channel, and I will definitely see you soon. Bye.